Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin are reportedly divorcing due to various reasons, including their age and his mental health. Few days ago, Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin celebrated their third wedding anniversary. However, there are various rumors that they will be splitting up soon. For a while there, it seemed like Justin Bieber and his wife Hailey were living in a fantasy lifestyle with their whirlwind romance. In a fantasy fit for any believer, their romance began after they met for the very first time at a fan event in 2009. And it's been going strong for years. Her father introduced the two of them and the rest was history, even though they are merely started off as friends. Justin Bieber had other relationships along with the way with the likes of Sofia Richie, Kendall Jenner, and most notably, and his first real love, Selena Gomez. Prior to marrying Justin, Hailey was romantically linked to handsome celebrities like Drake, Shawn Mendes. Justin and Hailey Bieber tied the knot in 2018 with one of the most beautiful and aesthetically pleasing wedding ceremonies of all time. Mistreatment from Justin to Hailey. In a recent viral video, it appeared that Justin Bieber was aggressively yelling at Hailey as they were walking along a pathway together. Fans of the couple were rightfully disturbed by the footage since it looked like he was shouting anger at her in the middle of a crowd, directly in the public eye. Hailey has since addressed the backlash by posting on Instagram to deny all those negative allegations. Other eyewitnesses have stated that he was simply just overly excited while he was talking to her. Unfortunately, this is not the only time social media users have banded together to analyze footage of Justin and Hailey Bieber interacting with each other. It does not always necessarily appear that he treats her too nicely. Nevertheless, they continue to come forward to remind the world that they are madly in love, but it is all fake. Divorce rumors. In April 2021, Justin Bieber told the first year of marriage was really tough because there was a lot going back to the trauma. There was just a lack of trust. There were all these things that you don't want to admit to the person that you are with because it's scary. You don't want to scare them off by saying, "I am scared." Divorce lawyer confirms Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber will have divorce. I mean, we all know he is not happy with her at all. He never was. He is always looking sad and miserable around her. Plus, we all know he does not care for her. All I gotta say is Jaylee's over party.
Try to be healthy.
No wonder this burger tastes like absolute hell.
It's so dry, babe. God, you're trying to
kill me. I didn't make the bread. I did not create it.
Oh my God.
Eat it without the bread. I made you dippy eggs with bacon. That's what that's for.
You're trying to kill me.
Yeah. I want the house all to myself.
Hate all men, but when he...
You went so high, nobody got rid of you a long time ago.
Looking back now, I'm like, it was definitely an arranged marriage. Like, they set this whole thing up. I think it was an arranged marriage, I'm pretty sure. It was definitely an arranged marriage.
Baby, I wasn't trying!
I beat you, accept it!
You go on outside.
Hey.
What up, Jay? What's up, Justin? Good morning, Justin.
They set this whole thing up. I'm like, he was definitely an arranged marriage.
What up, Jay? What's up, Justin? Good morning, Justin.
This is great, guys.
I had to plan a dinner, and I didn't have a